All right, welcome back to 30 Minute Valheim with Cody. I am Cody. I'm in the mountains. Came all the way out here to set up a shack portal to start my mining operation. I had to kite away a annoying golem. Wasn't ready to fight just then, because the whole point is more about that gathering right now than about that fighting. Time to get my silver game going. With the first goal to get a cape. Just enough silver to carry by hand back. Certainly do want to set up another portal for myself in the mountains. And forgot to bring my great orb eyes. Out of all the things. And great orb eyes, that's what I need. I got my freeze glands. Now, if I remember right, as soon as I get the silver back, it unlocks another upgrade that I'll need for food? I don't know, let me check. Maybe I can already make ice cream, so I'm gonna make some. Cold already. Makes more sense than a cooked meat bucket, doesn't it? Alright, so what else can I make? Some milkshakes. Have ice cream yet, so maybe it does need something from the silver world. And a bit more sausage. Okay, that looks right. Sleep tight. And get back and continue the map effort. Mountain 2, just needed these. Yes, I did. I got them now. Day 115 in the mountains. 30 episodes in Chapter 3, 22, but minus probably, I don't know, around the order of 8 full time, because I kind of did that super cut because I lost all the audio. It's probably 30 there as well. Just 11 in the first boss. Exactly, you know, what's going to be the delay. Oh, I'm freezing before I get to motor. So I might as well this while I'm running through this part. Might sense more places of interest. And of course I still have the elder instead of bone mass. That's all right. For a wolf, I think. The main thing is I don't want to get the attention of that wherever I took that golem, which I think is further south. Alright. Dropped him off over there. Oh no! I got a hit on something, found an egg, and unfortunately found also a dollar. Crystal shards is what they drop. Fight the other wildlife, so it's usually the idea is to get them to fight each other. Oh, good, these things. Okay. Yep, so this is certainly the best place. Alright. Now, the idea is that I want to dig down directly, ladder. Big, you know, build back up, etc., over and over again. I can kind of get their attention if I start digging, I guess. And I sort of need to now extend. Building a bit. What's out there? Here. See, there he is. They're in their little fight for now. Pay attention to me. Here he comes. Alright, get away from my base, buddy. Gotta drag another one of you away. Come on. Yep. I know you're mad. Excellent. Come on. Come on. Come on. Feel free to knock that down. Yeah, I know. Yeah, you got long arms, I see. Get it. Come down here. That's very good. You gotta learn how to express your anger, you know? Really want these guys to go away. Fighting other stuff is usually a good tactic. I can run away from it. Just kind of leave it over here. Having a good old time. Come on, will someone come get this golem off of me? Come on. Wolf or someone. I just want to go do my silver mining without this hassle. I guess I can go ahead and try to fight it. Let's give it a shot. Okay. Nope, not okay. Alright, bye. Y'all have fun. Phew, got a wolf on it. That ought to keep him busy while I get make a getaway. That's quite the hit. I mean, man. I think I'm going to need some silver armor before I really tackle those things. All right. As I was doing, continue building this out. Slow protective mining. I mean, a golem will just knock right through any of this. So it's like stones or whatever. Doesn't care. So it's more about really just keeping them away. Okay. Mountain 2. Yay! Alright. I suppose I could extend this out a little bit. Drake trophy, that'll be useful when I want to make a wolf helm. Proof. Just kind of rearranging my shack here a little bit so I have a little more space to dig under. Pieces of whatever can keep me from being seen. Alright. Yeah, just kind of digging right in the middle here makes sense. I am cold. Let's go back home. It's nighttime. I certainly don't want to be out here waiting around for a werewolf, Fenris, young man, to come get me. Alright, got more free stuffs. We'll be grabbing more wood to take back with me. Save that wood, but I'll just get more wood. This is about safety. One small step at a time. Fire's going. Healing potion, great. Also got plenty of antifreeze. Alright. Awakening death itself, oh my. Back to it. The name of the game now is Dig. Hello, Silver. Here has basically just been angled roofs where I can right into the surface like that. That way, as I dig underneath here, I don't expose myself. Sometimes you can do it, sometimes you can't, but it can be below it. Well, I just have to follow the same pattern here. I can do it. These half walls. I don't know if that's a little off balance there. Something's off. That's okay. Should be an even four. Probably one of these end pieces is a little bit more in. Okay, that's fine. Good. So yeah, now I can kind of not worry about being exposed a little bit if I go that way. A little bit more. Like this is kind of the back of my silver, though. Yeah, I'll just have a set of stairs going up in a bit. Silver is kind of easy to get underneath and then, of course, a pop. Same thing here. Strategy to what I did with copper, but silver just takes a little bit more protection, especially with those golems. too much further out here, I'll expose this to the open. And I'll dig that up. I'm almost hungry. Looks like that's the depth here. Up there. So this silver is going to be going back in a T formation that direction, going this direction, and probably down a little bit here. Okay, that's just directly over there. Alright, so let's see. Ladders. Chutes and ladders. Platform underneath here. Ladder to the platform. Get that under there. Get under there. That's good enough. All right, wood and some rock. And this I won't need until I'm ready to take some silver back. So, you know, got the beginnings of my silver mine. Alright, so I want to kind of go that way and keep the roof going as I go. Being aware that this could easily distract, gets the attention of someone. Wolf. So far. Should get some corner pieces in there. Hey, silver. Problem. Tire point right there. Exactly. All right. These, I guess. That's good. The edge of that silver. Looks like it. I heard you. Why is he so attacking? Trophy. I think I also need that. Sorry, he's getting a little close to the mic there. Okay, alright. What do we got? So this silver, yep, this is uncovered. This goes this way, so I guess we'll be getting a big bunch that way as well. Don't want to deal with a golem here at my little silver mine. If I do get kind of bum rushed, I'll just get out of here. Okay, that's just one of these. Man, they're really loving to get it down to here in my mine. Freezing! They like to come check it out and get stuck in there. I guess that's the depth of that. That's the sound I don't want to hear. Golem. Man. Here's Stone Golem creeping around. Guess I'll have to go kite it away in a second. Probably the next set of series. Segment. Cool. Things are heating up out there. That's what I'm trying to do is avoid having to rebuild that entire base if I were to get attacked. And yeah, just slowly digging away so I can have kind of a protected, easier time. Hiding things away as I need to. Just gonna continue that sort of conservative approach to the mining. Kind of dodge and weave a little bit. I Yeah. But I guess I could just, so next time I'm going to try to make sure there's no golems in the area. And that's it for now. Talk to you then.